Wow.
Hey.
Hey. It's good to see you.
Thank you. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Lemons?
Well, they were kind of phallic.
And these are for you.
Oh, that's so sweet.
These are flowers.
I'm pretty excited about the date with Roxanne. Roxanne's a beautiful woman. I'd love to make love with her, but it's not all about that. I really just want to be able to have a relationship with her, if that's what's going to strengthen the bonds between Kamala and I and the rest of the pod.
I have to say, first, I'm kind of nervous. Because we've never done a one-on-one before. Kamala had really wanted us to connect.
And we've been attracted to each other and known each other for...
Yeah, we've definitely had
a long
attraction.
Time, so we're... you know, kind of bringing you more into the pod.
I was starting to wonder if you were feeling excluded, or I was like, I should sit down and talk with him. But I like how tea and chat has these undertones of a
something
tea
more.
And a chat.
No, I think it's just tea and it's just chat. If it was anything more than that, I think we'd be in trouble, so.
I think so.
I thought it was kind of funny that I was given this date with Roxanne, but there were still restrictions on it. I get that it was a big deal for Kamala, and it's something that we're working on.